We teach TV and Film 1, 2, and 3, and the Applied Arts Practicum, which is the fourth year class. We have a professional studio. We have all sorts of equipment, Steadicam, professional high-definition cameras. Plenty of computers. It's just joyful working with students. Did work in video before I got here, but at this point, it's like I just live and breathe it.
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun.
No, I haven't.
Love to have you join us for some great film work.
Well, welcome to our mechatronics lab. This is our mechatronics assembly line. Let me set that one. We have a lot of different types of trainers in here, and each trainer is put to use, and the end result is going to be this automated program here that's going to make a part move all the way down the assembly line. They learn electrical, mechanical, hydraulics, pneumatics, motors, gears, drives, and they put it all together with the robotic system to make this automated system work from start to finish without having to have any kind of interaction with it. And if they can do that at the end of their 4 years, they should have their 4-year associate's degree from Columbia State.
The type of kids that take my class are kids who are interested in anything related to animal or plant science and anything having to do with the production of food or fiber. That includes business, leadership, marketing, engineering, everything that's involved with animal and plant science. We also grow hydroponic tomatoes and vegetables out in the greenhouse and indoors as well. And right here we have our hydroponic tomatoes. We have a plant sale with right around 12,000 plants in the greenhouse. Plumbing, three-way switch. We cover animal and plant science, everything that has to do with it, including engineering factors. We also cover some civil engineering type things like land surveying. We arc weld, MIG weld, TIG weld. Work on small engine repair, masonry. In my turf science class, we also cover golf course design, golf course maintenance, athletic field maintenance. We cover all of that.
I'm really looking forward to having you here as a student, that you're what makes it special. All of the sparkle in the art program comes from you and what you decide to create in class. I feel like art making in and of itself is magical. When you're in the moment, just making, that's where the magic happens. That's where there's a sense of release, of carefree, somewhere where you're able to just be. That is magic. I do art here today during the day with students, and then I do art at home. The art at home isn't much different from the art that happens here. The art that happens here is not necessarily a physical artwork, but just the magic happening, whether it's on paper or in your head, just those sparks of connecting artwork with life, and at home, life with artwork. I'm looking forward to having you as a student at Fairview High School.
Theater is so collaborative. It does not exist without people working together, and something that is incredibly unique about this group of students is that they do that so well. We make really beautiful work together, and it's just fun. We're about to start a rehearsal, our first rehearsal for the spring musical.
Come on and get a book.
This one's nicer.
Oh, let's eat it, guys.
We all just have a really good time together. So there's loads of opportunities to get on stage, to work behind the scenes. We have an awesome scene shop. We have a massive theater with 486 seats. Brand new state-of-the-art equipment. And that's it. That's all I want to say.
You want to be a part of this program because you get to research current issues that interest you. You get to write individual research reports where you pick one topic and you get to find all the details on it and explain it to others what needs to be fixed and resolved. You get to do presentations with a group of people and you research a topic and you look at it through multiple lenses, like scientific, political, economic, any lens that you especially enjoy finding information in. And you just get to do something that you don't really get to do in other classes, where you just mainly focus on researching rather than all of the other aspects of learning. And so that's why I really enjoy this program, and I think you should do it as well. I love Capstone, and you will too.
This is a class for anybody who wants to interact with children in any capacity or anyone who wants to learn more about education in general. We interact with students in the nest, age 6 weeks to 5 years.
Here.
No.
You may have that at lunchtime.
Daddy, got you.
We also interact with students at Fairview Elementary School from kindergarten through fifth grade. We work with their STEM program as well as their ELL program after school. One of the things that I love about teaching as a profession is how we are a family and how we support each other. It's fun to watch my students at the beginning of the year and see them develop and grow through the end of the year and gain confidence in their abilities.
$8 or just
$6.
It makes us not judge, and because like every student is different.
It gives you a chance to learn like what it's like to be a teacher.
And then we did child development, so like we went through like the ages and like how they like learned.
And I get to see the teacher like handle it, and then I'm like, oh, that's like a good tip. If you don't want to be a teacher, that's fine, but at least you know for when you're older, you know, and you have kids of your own, how to handle or teach them. And
so I'm really excited about TAP, and I hope that you'll join us next year.
You gotta come and take this class.
I'm the Army instructor here at Fairview High School Junior ROTC. We would like to invite you to join our program. Our program is ranked within the top 5% of junior ROTC programs in the country. Our program includes teams such as our obstacle adventure racing team, which is ranked top 3 in the nation. We're also national champions in one of the events. Other teams that we have are the academic and leadership decathlon team, a rifle team, a fencing team, a drill team, and a color guard team, in which we do the flags for different sporting events, in which we do the flags as well for the Nashville Sounds and the Nashville Predators. JROTC provides a huge opportunity for growth, leadership, and citizenship. I challenge you to come out and be a part of our family and our team and join us.
Have a good day.
Fallen.
Prison!
Dismissed.
Woo! I am the HOSA president here at Fairview High School, and if the health science route interests you at all, I strongly encourage you to join HOSA and take the CTE courses here. We'll teach you the basics, and we will help you grow as a medical professional. medical route interests you at all, I strongly encourage you to take these courses, and I hope to see you next year.
It is a joy and privilege every day to walk in the classroom and get to enjoy and express music with our wonderful students here at Fairview High School. We have a great time playing all different types and styles of music. It's a wonderful opportunity for you to be involved in an activity where you will meet friends and also enjoy the art and the passion of making music. The best thing about the Fairview High School band is all the closeness and the friendship and the family that everybody shares together.
And little Al.
We do so many things together, whether it's playing music, whether it's going out and doing a live performance together, or even going out and eating together.
Right, but keep this center, and then when you're conducting, make sure you kind of do it with your head. You don't want to do this, right?
Okay, here we go.
So many things that the students get to do together, and it makes me sometimes wish that I could be a student with them.
This class is structural systems and fundamentals of construction. It's a great class because it's hands-on, so if you like to create and make things with your hands, it's a great opportunity to have a finished product at the end of the class. You're also going to learn a lot about the construction industry, building a house, and all sorts of things, woodworking. Not just for kids who are going into the construction industry. Everyone is going to be a homeowner one day, so just learning home maintenance and how to do things with your hands, how to work, or even when a contractor that you hire comes in and gives you a quote, you know exactly the verbiage that they're using. So it's a class that I feel like applies to everyone in their day-to-day life. It's a fun environment, it's loose and relaxed. You can come in, learn something, apply it now and your future, and have a great time doing it.